How to use laser-guided bombs in War Thunder. Take off and get high. Go to Controls and search Sight. Set a keybind for Sight Stabilization. Search NVD and set a keybind for NVD Switch Mode. Search Laser and set a keybind for Laser Designator. Finally, search Drop and set a keybind for Guided Bomb. Use your Sight Stabilization bind on a tank. Go into your sight, use thermals, lock the tank, and set a laser for it. Then drop with your ballistic computer to get accurate drop and weight.